Did you know in 30 Rock, Alec Baldwin only took the role of Jack Donaghy because of one great job perk? Tina Fey's comedy phenomenon 30 Rock broke new ground when it chose to satirize the television industry, and Fey enjoyed working on the show in tandem with her role writing for SNL. Baldwin was hesitant at first accepting the role of Donaghy on the show, but was offered a 4-day working week by Fey to seal the deal. Who doesn't enjoy a 3-day weekend after all?